guys, my name is Lacey Noel, and since everyone seems to think that I'm some sort of spoiled rich girl, I'm going to show you guys how you can get designer looking stuff for a lot less at, for example, Ross Cross Just For Less. And also, what I suggest is that if you have the money to buy some designer clothes, is to mix it with things that are lower priced too, so you can save yourself some money. Now let's go. My black heels that I wear all the time, they were actually from here and they were $6. It's my mom's style. 13. They're not bad. 13. Turtlenecks or something? I don't know. It's really cute. But this dress is really cute. I like it. I'm gonna try on the next one.
Twirl.
And here I have on this really pretty tie-dye-ish looking design.
Josh.
I'm explaining everything and it's an accent now. It stops right above the knee so I can wear my go-go boots with them if I want to. And also it has a very nice and beautiful fabric. Really cute, and also along with it, it's very comfortable. I feel like I can easily go to sleep in this. And it is $8.99, and it goes great with flats, or even if you want to put boots along with them. Yeah.
Okay.
It's like a nice stretchy breathable fabric as well, and I'm